We return to racing for the opening event of what promises to be an enthralling season. Welcome along then to round one of this year's Formula One World Championship. Formula One returns to the desert today on this exceptional 3.36 mile circuit. 15 corners provide plenty of overtaking opportunities, and it could be a strategic race this one, with Sakhir notorious for eating up the rear tyres. Watch out for drivers managing their rubber at some point during the Grand Prix. It's time to take a look at our starting grid for today's race. Charles Leclerc lines up on pole position, and Max Verstappen lines up alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Russell, Sergio Perez, and Norris. Hamilton, Fernando Alonso, Bottas, and Esteban Ocon. Ricciardo, Magnussen, the owner driver, and Gasly. Tsunoda, Joe, Jenson Button, and Mick Schumacher. Albon, Vettel, Stroll, and Nicholas Latifi. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today? A new season then, a clean slate where anything could happen. Anthony Davidson is with me today as once again we get another year of Formula One underway.
We're into those tense few minutes before the first race then. Everyone's a little bit nervous about reliability. They haven't been running in the hot, turbulent wake of other cars in practice, and they've not been pushing at 100% for long durations. Let's hope no one has to deal with any nasty surprises.
You're in the top 10. start.
sailing today, but it was a very important win nonetheless. Anthony, tell me, what was it that helped them achieve this success?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race.